Good afternoon. I'm Lori Sager, and I am the owner and director of Aspire Music Academy. And welcome to this afternoon's spring showcase. We are excited to have the kids perform for you today. It's been a great year. We've had a lot of singing and dancing going on from all the different productions that we've done along the way with Stars and with our Winter Holiday Spectacular. And now our spring session ending. It's just so sad to have it go. It's bittersweet. Hopefully they'll be signing up for summer and we'll just keep it going. It's so much fun to get to sing and dance with these kids every single week. They bring me great joy, as I'm sure they do you, and hopefully they've had a wonderful experience at Aspire, and they'll continue to be a part for many, many years to come. Before we get going, I would just ask that you turn off your cell phones and make sure anything that's electronic that could zap us would be off. And we will be having our dear friend Aaron Parker back there is video, he's our videographer for the day. And George May will be taking pictures for us as well. So you don't need to be running your flash photography for yourself. That would be really, really helpful also. A huge shout out to Norm and Sam and Mike and all of our crew that will be backstage working today. And I just want to say a special thank you to my creative staff who works with me diligently every single week. And whether it's George May behind the scenes or Tammy, Suffolker, Allie, I mean, you just can't help but name them all off. And a huge, huge shout out to Bridget Cushman, who has been my assistant director pretty much this whole session. And then to our wonderful choreographers who come alongside and help teach your kids wonderful things. Thank you also for taking time to make sure they get to our practices every week. I so appreciate that. And thank you for sharing them with me. It's true joy for me to be able to work with them every single week. So thank you. Without further ado, we are going on the road with Aspire.
Right.
wherever we go, whatever we do, we're gonna go through it together. We may not go far, but sure as a star, wherever we are, it's together. Wherever I go, I know she goes. Wherever I go, I know she goes. No hits, no fights, no feuds, and no egos. Amigos, together, through thick and through thin, all out or all in, and whether sometimes by chance we're together. If I sing B flat, oh, we both sing B flat, oh, we both sing B flat, oh, together. Whatever the trick, we can do it. In teamwork, we're bound to get through it. There really
I'm not the one who's always right. And the toys and sweets, with the floors all cleaned. Polish and wax your laundry and mop and shine up. Sweep again, and by then it's like 7:15. So I'll read a book, or maybe two or three. I'll add a few new paintings to my gallery. I'll play guitar and dance and cook and basically just wonder when will my life begin. And I'll keep wondering, when will my life begin? I'm almost there. I'm almost there. Like that, we all must pay a price. To be safe, we lose our chance of ever knowing. Once around the river bend, waiting just around the river bend. I look once more, just around the river bend, beyond the shore. Somewhere past the sea, don't know what for. Why do all my dreams extend? Just around the river bend.
know, but those wings are made to fly. All right. Hey, thank you so much for coming this afternoon. We hope you've had a wonderful time just listening and being a part of the audience today. Once again, I want to say thank you on behalf of all the fabulous folks I get to work with every week from Aspire. Thank you for sharing your kids with us. Thank you for entrusting them with us each and every week. Spread the word. The more, the merrier. We're going to have a fabulous summer. We've got Moana coming. We've got Shrek Jr. coming. We've got Crescendos and Sparks Camp. We've got Summerstock in its 10th year, which is very exciting for me and for everybody who's been involved all these 10 years, including my dear friend over here right next to me, Mr. Mike. And thanks again to all the folks who are behind the scenes helping, and for those of you who are out here cheering us on. We have one more song, because life is a highway. Thank you.